In the March 2016 release of ArcGIS Online, you can now map predominance with two new smart mapping styles. But what exactly is a predominance map? Well, an election map is a perfect example of one where we want to know whose votes are higher and by how much. This map shows the 2008 presidential election results in North Dakota. Democrats won in blue counties, while Republicans won in red. Majority rules in this map, it's that simple. The color and its strength are determined by the party with the highest vote and its margin of victory. 70% of the vote nets a full color, and anything less fades as it nears half of the vote. To map predominance, I choose two or more fields that I'm interested in this case, the count of Republican votes and Democrat votes. You instantly are offered a new drawing style called Predominant Category, which compares attributes with a common subject and unit of measurement. Smart mapping helps us discover stunning patterns in our data. This map displays the predominant crop harvested in each county in the US. With this release, you can now select multiple attributes to compare. I've selected the various crop types: corn, wheat, soybeans, cotton, and vegetables. This time, we'll use the predominant category and size drawing style. You can change the color of each individual symbol, or you can choose from a variety of new color ramps introduced in this release. We can also modify the size of the symbols by adjusting the scale bar. Here, each symbol size is determined by the total acreage of crops harvested. Smart mapping helps you emphasize the main focus of your story while de-emphasizing what's not as important. Try out the new predominance drawing styles in ArcGIS Online today.